Sire, welcome to wind. The turbines are built where the wind is strong, maybe an open field. The wind turns the gears of the wind turbines. Then the energy goes to a generator. Usually on the back of the turbines. Then the generator makes the electricity. And then the electricity goes to a transmission and distributes the wire to a substation. Then the electricity goes to homes, businesses, and schools. Thank you for listening to Wood and hope you learned something.
From Sire.